the people in 15 countries and 4 continents, and all the celebrity friends, because we in the entertainment business have been there, and Ed Asner. And he said,
yeah, didn't he give a toast?
Seems to be the wedding of the century.
I think we wanted to just represent, like, represent hope in all of this bad news that's going on.
And also, love conquers all.